Hello everybody, Awesome Snow Forever here with Let's Play. Damn it. I hate this nunchuck. Anyway, back with Let's Play Metroid Prime, the Trilogy Edition. Last time we fought Chozo. Yeah, I'm not gonna read the lore because this wastes more time. Sorry about that. But, super missiles? There we go. Three sets of Chozo lore. Sweet. Okay. Okay, the next one. Expansion of some kind. That's probably that does. Yeah, you don't have to really worry about it. Some things. Some missiles. Not mercy. Let's keep going. Of course, more scarabs. If you played Zero Mission, you will recognize this thing. There's really nothing in here. Alright, yeah, we can go. This is missile station. I don't know why I did that. Of course, another Chozo ghost. Figures. Just wait till. There we go. That was easy. Well then, they just throw me out of your hands. Jackass. Oh well. Since we only have this beam. Sweet. There's a script anymore. Yeah. This is actually very peaceful music, I think. That's why I like it. Oh, that's nice things. To lock out. Bob can take care of that. Get off the bus. Remove. What's behind here? What the? Sweet. Can't get out of here without it, of course. Sweet. Alright. Like on the GameCube version, you have to press either left, right, or down. I don't know. I think it's left. What's in here? Ooh. PlayStation. Alright, let's go this way. I wonder where it takes us. This one. John Overworld South. Now that's on my mind. I have to link to the elevator room scene. I don't know. I'll do it when I get a chance. Oh yeah, and I've decided to stop doing the random quote of the day thing. Ow. Knock it off. What does this mean? What's that? Crap. He went the wrong way. Okay, where couldn't we go before when we didn't have the ice beam? Well, there's three possible areas. Or two. Or yeah. I did not press the button there. Head to Magmore Caverns. Yeah. And undoubtedly. I knew it. Freaking knew it. When you just want to be left alone. Ow. Hmm. would be a hell of a lot easier with X-ray scanning. Yeah, if you get too close, then even when they're dying, you can get hurt. I shall demonstrate with that one when it comes down. It took 4 health. Dude, I completely forgot. Forget the bomb of ice beam switch. Damn. Oh well. Hey, why is it still dark? Might as well while we're here. Ooh, another direction? That one? Let's see where it goes. Awesome. The next one. 7 energy tanks.
Awesome.
All right, let's see. All right, yep, we take this door. So there's not really anything in that door. This is the quickest way back. Ignore him. God, they're annoying. Yeah, we'll take the Talon way back. Or at least I will. That. I swear, it's like this nunchuck has a mind of its own. But this is a perfect place to stop, so yeah. I am Awesome Smile Forever. Be sure to comment, rate, subscribe, and check the video description and my channel for links and updates. See you soon, hopefully.